Train 18 or Vande Bharat is India's first famous semi-high-speed train. We can now also see the saffron colored, which looks truly gorgeous. Today, in this series, we will explain the bogie of the train. If you look at the train set, there are a total of 16 coaches, and each coach has 2 bogies. This makes a total of 32 bogies. However, 50% of these bogies are motorized, while the rest are non-motorized. Look, this is a non-motorized bogie. The only difference between the two bogies is the motor. This is an incredible design of a bogie where the car has no bolster. It is a bolsterless design where the car body rests on air springs. You can also see vertical dampers and yaw dampers on both sides. The bogie frame is a Y-type fabricated design. On the inner side of the bogie is the stabilizer system assembly. This is the traction center, and in this assembly you can see the traction lever and the lateral dampers on both sides. This bogie comes with 2 axles, and each axle set assembly includes the axle, wheel, and bearing. These bearings are called compact tapered rolling bearing units, CTRBU. This is a brake caliper unit. In the bogie, there are 4 brake caliper units, one for each wheel. And brake disc is mounted with wheel. This is a non-motorized bogie, but if we look at the motorized bogie, we can see the traction motors. These motors are suspended from the bogies and the gearboxes are mounted on the axles. There's already a video related to the motor, gearbox and axle that you can check out from the end screen. Friends, in the next video, we will learn more about of this train. So keep watching, and if you like our video, share a comment. Thank you. Let's grow up. Never stop learning.